Jesus Christ, Lord and Savior, died on a cross for our iniquities, kissed by Judas and then betrayed in the Garden of Gethsemane. Well, he knows our sins and still forgives us. Nailed on a tree at Calvary to forgive us. Blood that fell on the cross that day was from Jesus, Savior Jesus. So if you need a friend, call upon his name. No matter what you've done, he'll forgive you just the same. He knows our sins and still forgives us. Down on a tree, Calvary.